Hey, we all know exercise is important, but sometimes when it comes to getting to the gym, we just ain't got time for that. So I got a quick workout for you of three effective moves, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, 8 rounds, 12 minutes. It gets you some strength, some cardio, overall great workout. You get into half kneeling, one leg up, one leg down. Make sure your ribs are pulled down towards your pelvis so we're not arching the back. And we're simply going to press the weight overhead, making sure we're not hiking that shoulder way up into the ear. Move two is gonna be a chop lift. Same half kneeling position. Now we grab the kettlebell, put it to our downside pocket, brush it across the chest, and push into the air toward the opposite shoulder. Pocket, shoulder. Next, we're gonna rack it to a split squat. Rib cage down, slightly lean forward from the hips. 80% of our weight into the front foot. Up and back down, up and back down.